a wage loss claim ends after 3 years. An injured person is entitled to receive wage loss benefits for the first 3 years after the accident. But a person can still get wage loss even if their disability has ended. So, for example, if someone is injured in an accident and they're off work for a year, and the doctor releases them back to work, but their job is no longer there, the injured person can still receive benefits, wage loss benefits, while they're looking for new employment. If your doctor releases you back to work, you can still make a wage loss claim even if you're no longer disabled. If your job that you had before the accident is gone and you can't go back to it, you're entitled to get wage loss benefits while you're looking for work. If you do find a job and the job does not pay as much money as you were earning before the accident, you're entitled to get what's called a wage loss differential, which is the difference in income that you were earning before the accident and what you were earning after the accident. If a person is released back to work who's been injured, but they've been released back to their job with restrictions, or they've been released with restrictions and they can't go back to their old job because of the restrictions, the person is still entitled to receive wage loss from the insurance company. So, for example, if a person is making half the amount of money as a result of the restrictions from their injuries from the accident, they're entitled to get what is called a wage loss differential, which is the difference between what they were earning before the accident and what they're earning after the accident. And this wage loss differential is available up to the first 3 years after the accident to the injured person.